1 आवर उसको लेना पड़ेगा 2 किलोमीटर कंप्लीट करने के लिए, रनिंग एक्सरसाइज कंप्लीट करने के लिए उसको 1 आवर लेना पड़ेगा. ओके, नाउ दिस फील्ड इज सो फार अवे फ्रॉम हिज हाउस, सो ही चूज वन पार्क नियर बाय टू हिज हाउस. हियर यू कैन सी दिस पार्क एंड द बाउंड्री इज 400 मीटर एंड ही हैड टू कंप्लीट 2 किलोमीटर. सो हाउ मेनी आवर्स ही हैड टू टेक, हियर यू कैन सी 2 किलोमीटर इक्वल टू 2000 मीटर. Convert it. Here it is given to meter, and you have to complete 2 kilometers. Okay, the boundary is 400 meters. So how many rounds you have to take? So we'll divide 2000 meter divided by 400 meter. Okay, so here 2000 divided by 400. So we'll got this 0. 4 5s are 20. So how many rounds you have to take? 5 rounds. How many rounds? 5 rounds. Understood? Here you can see first here he has taken the round of this field. This is far away from his house. So he chose one path near to his house. That is 400 meter boundary is there. And he has to complete 2 kilometers. So he has to take 5 rounds. Okay? Now we'll see the next example. Here one more field is given. Here you can see the boundary. The distance is given 200 meter every side of this field. Distance to be completed 800 meter. Here distance, how many distance here is complete? 800 meter. So how many rounds here has to take? Here you just add it on the sides. That is 2 plus 2 plus 2 plus 200 meters. All the sides you just add, so you will get 800 meter. So how many rounds you have to take? You have to take 1 round. See, here 200 meter plus 200 meter plus 200 meter plus 200 meter. So it will be 800 meter. Okay. So how many rounds you have to take? 1 round to complete 800 meter. Here one more example is there. Here one more part is given. The boundary, the distance is 100 meter, and the person has taken 5 rounds. So how many distance he has covered, that we have to find. Here the distance of this part is 100 meter, and the person has taken 5 rounds of this part. So usne kitna distance cover kiya, that we have to find out. So here we'll multiply 100 meter multiply by 5. So it is 500 meter. So the person has covered how many distance? 500 meter. I hope this is clear to you, this topic, running exercise, how to find out the rounds, how many rounds they have taken according to their distance. Okay, now we'll go to the next topic. Now we'll see the next question. Here you can see this question is given in your workbook, question number 21. Here one map is given. Based on that, we have to solve the given question. I'll read the question and then I'll solve it. You just look in your workbook. Question number 21, page number 33. Page number 33. Here you can see one map is given. Villages are there. Village A, here village A, village B, C, village D, and village E. Here the questions are given that will solve it. I will read it, just listen. How far is village B from village A? How far is village B from village A? So distance is given 25 kilometers. So the answer which distance is more from Pratik? That is village D to E. Answer is village D to E is more distance for Pratik. And how much it is? So you just minus it from here. 50 minus 40, that is 10 kilometer more distance. Okay, that is from D to E is 10 kilometer more than village B to village C. Okay, I hope this is clear to you. According to this map, we have to solve this question and that we have done. Okay, so here this question is over. Now the last topic is, in your textbook you can see one picture is given. You can see here, this is how far is your home from school. How far is your home from school? School se aapka ghar kitna door hai, that we have to find out. You just look in your textbook, the picture is given here, and here recently one picture I have drawn here. You can see the home, pond, field and school. The distance is given. I will read the question. Just listen carefully. Mohan comes to school from very far. He first walks about 400 meter to the pond. 400 meter to the pond. 400 meter. Next, with slippers in his hands, he then walks 150 meters through the pond. 150 meters to the pond. Then next he runs across the 350 meters wide green field. How much wide? 350 meter wide green field. Then he carefully crosses the 40 meters wide road to reach his school. Then he crosses the 40 meters road to reach the school. यहाँ से घर से निकलता है. Then he go to the pond. He completed 400 meter from home to pond. Pond का जो distance है वो है 150 meter. Then he completed this 350 meter of this green field. Then जो यहाँ पे उसके बाद जो यहाँ पे road है 40 meter का, वो complete करके बाद में वो school तक पहुँचता है. So that is distance from home to school that we have to find out. So here we will add this. That is 400 meter plus 150 meter plus 350 meters plus 40 meter. Okay. So here we add 400 plus 150 plus 350 meter plus 40 meter. Okay, so here 0, 10 plus 4, 14, 4, 10, 1, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 940 meter he covered from home to school. To reach school from home, he has to cover 940 meter. It is near to 1 kilometer. This distance is near to 1 kilometer? No, because 1 kilometer is equal to 1000 meter. So this is not near to 1 kilometer. This question is given in your textbook. You can see last one here, page number 20. It is more than 1 kilometer.